Hey there, Nicole Holland here, Master Coach and Marketing Strategist, and I am super excited to invite you to join me in the Master Your Mindset Challenge. Now, I've been studying Napoleon Hill's Think and Grow Rich for a very long time, and every year or two, there comes a point where I'm clearing out the old, making room for the new, and I just decide to go back and start from the beginning. So this is a book that I reference all the time, but usually I'll pick and choose, almost like an oracle. I'll just one day, if I'm having a question about something, I'll open it up to a page, and I feel like the message is there that I need. But so I go back and start from the beginning every so often. And tonight, when I did that, I thought, let me take you with me. Because I have suggested this book to so many people. I can't even tell you how many people. And I'm not sure that any of them actually ever finished it. So what I got to thinking was, I know how to help you get the most out of this book. And I know that this book is probably the most important book of our time. You know, it was first published in 1937, and it's as applicable today as it was then. And most of the success books that you find out there, they really are spin-offs of the principles that are taught in this book by Napoleon Hill. Now, let me tell you the other reason that I was thinking about creating this challenge. I talk to a lot of people. I don't work with a lot of people, but I talk to a lot of people. Like I said, I'm a master coach and a marketing strategist. And so I take very, very few clients under my wing to support them in reaching their goals. One of the things that I find a lot of people who say they're ready to reach their goals and to live their dreams, I find they're not really ready. They think they're ready, but they're not really ready. You see, the top successful, the top most powerful people in the world, you know, whether they're leaders of lands, whether they're CEOs, top athletes, they all have coaches. They all have advisors. They all have invested in a team of people to help them achieve their full potential. And what happens for entrepreneurs pretty much across the board, when we're starting out or when we're just thinking about starting out, is that we try and strategize everything and figure it all out on our own, right? The money is tight and you got to make concessions. And so a lot of coaches, a lot of service-based entrepreneurs, they think, well, I'll just read a lot of books, right? Or I'll get these digital products that are about the issue that I'm having and I'll learn that way. Right? Or maybe I'll get into one of these really big group programs for one of the industry leaders, because then I'll get their knowledge. And those are all fine and well for professional development. But to really, really excel and reach that next level, you've got to have somebody on your team who knows you, who's invested in you, who cares about your vision and helping you succeed without their own agenda. And that can really only be found in a great coach and an advisor, somebody who you get on your team. But a lot of times we're not ready to make that investment in ourselves, not because of money or any of the other stories that you may believe are true, but because we're just not ready. And the reason we're not ready is because up here is not ready. And so Think and Grow Rich it's really an incredible, incredible study in how to get your mind and your brain ready and dialed in so that you're able to manifest great wealth. And that's not financial wealth necessarily, although that's part of it, but wealth in every aspect of your life. So whether you're wanting to attract the soulmate of your dreams, or live in the home that you've always desired, or build the business that lights you up, all of that starts up here. I am so passionate about helping entrepreneurs reach their goals bring their vision to life, live their dreams. And that's why I'm super excited to invite you into this challenge with me. Now, I'm going to walk you step by step through the book and help you implement and understand the different learnings that you'll have throughout, and then also give you opportunities for accountability. So if you're ready to be ready, go ahead, click on the button below, and we'll look at the next steps of how we can get started together. See you soon.